Here's a 18th century map of the Falkland Islands off the coast of the tip of South America. It was issued in 1773 London by Cadell for Hawkesworth's account of voyages. Heavy paper, original fold lines as issued, copper engraved map, track of ships here, I believe it's Captain Cook's ship, around the islands with various features and so on. Yes, nice map of these islands, well preserved, and it is available now online from me, Brian DiMambro.